Good morning to everybody. Today we will learn about the numbers. Are you all ready? Come on, we'll learn the numbers, write the numbers and count the objects. Children, how many balls are here? Yes, only one ball. Now, how many butterflies are there? One, two. Two butterflies are there. How many bananas are there? One, two, three. Three bananas. How many apples are there? One, two, three, four. Four apples are there. How many mangoes are there? One, two, three, four, five. Five mangoes are there. Now, how many crows are there? There are six crows. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six crows. Now, let us keep the seven lollipops. One lollipop, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven lollipops. Now, let us count the squirrels. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight squirrels. Now, how many stars are there? Now, you count it.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Very good. Well done. There are nine stars are there. Now, how many fingers are there in our both hand, children? Left hand and right hand is there, no? How many fingers? Now our class student is going to count the fingers.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Yes. 10 fingers are there. Well done.
Writing the numbers, let's sing a rhyme for the numbers. And write. Once told me he had the one. Once told me he had the one. Once told me he had the one and made the number one. Off a circle sleeping line. Half a circle sleeping line, half a circle sleeping line and make the number two. Next number three. Half a circle, 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 half a circle to make the number three. Next number four. Standing, sleeping, standing line. Standing, sleeping, standing line. And make the number four. Then number five. Sleeping, standing, off the curve. Sleeping, standing, off the curve. Sleeping, standing, off the curve. And make the number five. Next number six. Half circle and a circling, half curve and a circling, half curve and a circling, and make the number six. Next number seven. Sleeping line and standing line, sleeping line and standing line, sleeping line and standing line, and make the number seven. Now number eight. Half a cover it go up, half a cover it go up, half a cover it go up and hit the number eight. Smaller circle standing line, smaller circle standing line. number 10. Standing line and zero. Standing line and zero. Standing line and zero. This is number 10. These two numbers makes 10. 1 and 0 makes 10. Children, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You must write neatly in the book and note, children.
Thank you.